All right, guys, we are starting exactly where we left off last time, just one recording session into the other. We're going to make this another episode, though, just to make things a little simpler. But I am Snowflake182. Welcome back to Resident Evil 5. We're in the midst of the caves, about to have ourselves a hum-diddly-doo of a good time. Look at that sun up there. Is this the area where they shoot giant fuck-you lasers at you? I believe it is. This part's real good. Because you need to go pick up 3 items. And those items are behind these giant fucking lasers. Which, okay, I'm going to pause really quick. I got to check something. Hold on. Okay, guys, I'm back. Sorry about the wait. I'm sure for you guys, again, it was nothing. Oh, God. That's the laser I was talking about. And then you go. And then you go across. We used to split up and do this, and that shit was my jam. I think I'm safe right here. I can slowly but surely murder these men. Oh, no. Oh, no. Got him that time. That guy. Just don't, please. That's all I'm asking. I'm surprised your buddy didn't turn into one, too. I hate it. That guy had no face. Hold on. Chev, I'll be with you in just one moment. You got him. I got you. I got you. Hook him. Hook him. Hook him. I hooked him. And then you got him, too. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. We got him, Sheva. No healing stuff? Cool. You have a grenade launcher, Sheva. Just use it. You have 12 explosive rounds, man. Just shoot them. Just shoot them with the explosive rounds. Come on, Roger. Pick that up. And then this up. Okay. I didn't like the sound of that. I'll pick up this. You can pick up that. I'll pick up this. I almost shot that just out of laziness. What's that sound? I hear whoop, 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 whoop. I know it's gonna, you know, they're gonna come at me when I pick this up. Right? They're just coming out of the ground. Oh, it's a biggin. My old homeboy with the uppercut. I like this shotgun a lot more. I don't know if it's actually any better. It just feels a lot better. Just corner fuck him. Ah, shit. We're gonna die. We're actually dead already. Doop, doop. Doop, doop, doop. Cogedlo. Thank you. Those blue enigmas are worth a lot. Here, Sheva, use that on us. I don't want to carry it. Here, okay. Okay, Sheva, pick that up. They're giving me just enough to not fucking die. Against wall. Off wall. Go. I think there's down at the end. Sheva, get out of there! Jesus. Pick up. I don't think we need that. I'm actually just gonna leave it there. hopefully there's somewhere I can go to. That's really nerve-wracking, that's all. Is this where it shines? Shine bright like a diamond? Can I touch this fire? Yeah, fire don't concern me. Wait a sec. God damn it. Okay, shoot it. All right, go. Blitzing it. Oh, we're going in there. Is there a treasure in there? I'm so glad Chev is not just getting, like, fucking wrecked by this. I'm about to... Oh! You can't go into the fucking starting spot of it. Eh, we'll be fine. Maybe we should have kept the grenades for me, huh? I didn't mean to kill him. Sure I did. That's exactly what I meant to do. I was gonna take that. Give me this. I wanna use it. Thank you. I really like my rifle. I'm gonna use it again. That's too high, huh? Don't waste your bullets on his shield, Sheva. Can't shoot him in the head because he's immune, but I can shoot him in his chest. Got him. Ooh, too close, too close. Sheva. Thank you. You know exactly what I need, Sheva. Keeping me supplied, keeping me defended. They're behind us! Ah, no. Ah, no. Ah, no. I'm just picking up everything. Ah, no. I can't see, Sheva. Ah, no. I'm panicking. I'm actually panicked. Oh, I'm dead. I just fired like 10 shots into nothing. Yeah, use your knife. Show him what's up. Who's... Okay, only one more dude. Okay. We're good. Jesus. Oh, God. Yeah. Take that. Alright. I was being pretty reckless, I'm sorry. I'll take your feelings into consideration next time. Is there anything else up here? Jesus. Take. Okay. Ooh, there's some gold, though. Really getting a lot of mileage out of this rifle, except for when I just... You can't trick me. They keep thinking they can trick me, but they can't. Okay. I've restocked most of my rifle ammo. I just fucking wasted. Okay. Let's just jump down. I don't... Maybe I need to go back up there? I'm not sure. No, I don't think I need to. Alright. Pull your knife out. Off the wall, and then we just go across. Because I'm pretty sure I need to go is up here. On the other side again. Alright, alright. Like up, over there. Go. Go, Power Rangers. Yeah, pretty sure it's in here. Oh, God! Oh, Jesus. I didn't know there was two. I'm glad I can trust you not to get fucking shot, Sheva. Spiders! A cut above. I got an achievement for that. And that looks hot. Giant sunray of death. Yep. Come on. Make it up. Because you have to carry these. That guy's toast. Alright. Alright, you know, we'll let those guys get toasted too, because I don't want to deal with them. Come get me, dude. Oh, no. Alright, cool. I'm pretty sure I need to go over there. I'm just... I'll wait for this one to fire. Alright, go. We can make it. We are going to make it. We made it. Oh yeah, I remember this. Yeah. Good thing I have this. Alright. I'll throw you across the gap. Alley-oop! And then I'll defend you with my sniper rifle. Racking up a lot of kills for my name. You have no ammo, huh, Sheva? Dude, she's fucking him up. Oh, big guy. Sheva, you should probably just run this way, huh? And then we, as a team, will take care of this man. Just throw all the grenades. Uppercut him. And then run at him and uppercut him again. This is the tactic. And then run at him and uppercut him again. Reload. And then do it again. This is the tactic that you use to kill these monsters. Hell yeah. Hey, no. Ooh, I have no more bullets, but, and I now have more bullets. It went really well. Those things are worth, like, 3,000 apiece? I want to say more, but I feel like it's only 3,000. Sheva, you don't even need ammo. This is working. Where does this thing start? Right there. Okay, now we can make it out of here again. Right? We can make it out of here again? Yes. Yes, we can. I want to go this way really quick. Sheva, I want to see if I, under this bridge should be safe, right? Because there's sunlight, and if I'm in the shade, they can't hit. Oh, God. Just want to see if there's any loot over here. I don't need anything on this side. So all of the, anything over here is just bonus, I guess? Bonus. Hell yeah. That's all I need. Oh, okay. Now I understand where we are. Oh, that was a mistake. Thank you. I got baited. Okay. Okay, we're good. It was worth it. I got like 5 more shotgun shells and some other stuff. It was worth it. Don't sweat. Alright. There's one that goes here, too. Isn't there? See, I knew. Okay. Hold on. Alright. Let's go. We did it! And we put them all in here, and that's, then we leave here forever with no sky, earth, sea. And then we leave without a single trouble in the world, right? No more enemies. No nothing. And that looks like a fucking diamond if I ever... Aha! Diamond if I've ever seen one. Yeah, that's a nice-ass diamond. Let's go. Ooh. Yes. What an area. Amazing. I really don't remember this area, though. There's a fucking snake. Fuck you, snake. Give me an egg. Nom 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 nom. Alright, cool. And there's a spider. I despise you. Alright, is that a... Looks like a... Alright. It's kind of the same color, you know? Just looking at it open... Oh, I remember this. Are there invisible enemies in here or some shit? I'm so... Wow, I barely remember this. Those lasers kill you instantly, that much I remember. See? Kill you instantly. Sorry, Sheva. That's, yeah, my bad. Your partner died. Damn. Well, might as well sell my shit while I'm in here. I got this. And this. This is tedious. I used to like doing this. I hate it. I hate doing this now. 4,000 for that, though. That's nice. Then 3,000 a piece on that guy. Cool. Can't upgrade this anymore, can we? Can upgrade that a little bit. I would have to upgrade this. I use it a lot. And this will be my, like, major boss damage dealer. I don't really need any of that. So upgrade this. Is it full of bullets already? It is. I'll upgrade my capacity later. Is there anything I can upgrade for you, Sheva? If you're not going to use this, we're selling it. And then we're selling all of those, too. And all of these. Yeah, because if you're not using them, there's no point keeping them, because I'm not using them. Upgrade that for you. I don't have enough money, right? Okay. Alright, then. Then we're just going to move on. I do have some machine gun ammo I can give you, Chav. I've been holding on to it. Thank you. Here, take this. Give. I owe you one. Alright, back into this puzzle. We're going to try not to murder Sheva. I don't have a high hope, so I wish she would just kind of get out of the way. But she just wants to do what she wants to do. Yeah, close. Alright, Sheva, can you just leave? Stand up here.
Tread carefully. Those beams are dangerously focused.
I know, Sheva. Just come up here. And stay here. Is there a wait? Follow me. Like in Resident Evil 4? Alright, stay there, because I need to figure out what I'm doing here. We need to get it to shine into this thing. And it seems as simple as just take this and turn it this way. That's it. And now that thing's on. That's it, right? Right? That's all I needed. What? The fuck? I don't understand what else you want from me. Do I also need to shut? No, that's where it starts. It comes in through the fucking ceiling and it hits that. Oh, this is an elevator. Alright. You didn't want to come? Yeah, we're finished here. Let's go. Sheva. I am serious. I'm deadly serious. Let's go down the elevator. What the fuck is your problem, Sheva? Alright, and then we've got this other shit down here. Yeah, you can fucking wait. And then this will shoot this way. So this is wrong. That's just gonna shoot there. Did you just pick up some treasure, Sheva? Oh, there we go. And then this will go here to, and then it'll go over here, and that's shooting at the wall. See, this way there's no deadly lasers in the way while I turn, and then it goes, and then this guy goes, and we've done it. Alright, come here, Sheva. Okay. Well, as long as you get somewhere safe where you're not gonna fucking die. Yay, I'm a genius. You should see me on Pokemon Puzzle League. Well, probably another one of these puzzles, if I had to guess. Get on the elevator. Let's go. We'll figure it out. Alright. So this goes here. It's in here. Okay, another elevator. Go here. Go here. Okay. Can't go that way because that thing is fucking cutting me off. I need to go the other way. Alright, there's like a lot of shit we can do here. Is that treasure? How do I get that? Can I just walk up and get it? Come on, yeah, I can. It seems to be empty. Spiders. More spiders. Okay. That, you know, we all got our problems right now, so I'm just gonna deal with them as they come. Conveniently enough, there is ammo over here. Eh, that's not really my problem. Don't you do it. Fucking why are there so many spiders? Stop. You should have a deal with it, okay? We've all got fucking problems right now. Mostly the problems consist of spiders. Oh my god, Sheva, you're fucking worthless. Yeah. Then you're gonna get gripped. You got him. I got you. Hello. Oh, now I'm gripped. Not much I can do here. He's just gnawing on my chest. That's whatever. Just die. Just leave us alone. Okay, again. What the fuck? What is this? Why is that skull moving? Stop! Oh, good. Gun is smoking. Is that an herb? Give me that. A trap? What a way to go. Word. Nothing in here? This is some shit. Okay. Start by rotating that over that way. No. No, we don't. No, we do not. Start by rotating it. Almost got myself fucking murdered. Just finish the rotation, Chris. You know where I was going. Then we rotate this way. And then that's gonna go. That's gonna shoot at the door. What happens if we do it that way? Will it open it up? I saw some pots in there when the Spider-Man came out. Oh, that doesn't shoot at the door. Jesus. This is fine. This is fine. So then we turn this. Go this way. Oh, too many turns. Well, at least the good news is that gets canceled. Now, there's an elevator over there, which is like what we've been doing, but I also want to hit this skull and see what happens, so that's what I'm going to do. Ooh, oh, it opens these up again. Yeah, the golden idol. And does this stay open if I move it? I'd rather not there be deadly lasers in the way. Alright. A golden beetle. And some kind of altar. Fire's done a real number here. I'll say. Anything else in here? Cool, just a beetle. Go over there and... You know what, while I'm over here, I'll turn this the right way so we can skedaddle out of this place. After we're done. Alright, we're gonna have to turn that right now so I can actually get over there. Yay, we did it! That was a lot of fucking spiders. Okay, we got the golden idol. No Indiana Jones-style traps to kill me. That one's a snake. I thought it would be a snake. I was ready to shoot it. One of them was a snake. Eat the egg. Two of them were snakes. Cool thing about that egg, I'll hold on to it for a while. If they go rotten, You can sell them for like 5,000 or some nonsense. It's actually ridiculous. I tried to snake them. I tried to snake the snakes, but it didn't work. Can I... these? There's no treasure in these, is there? I'm okay using 4 bullets to check each corner. I just wanted to make sure, that's all. And fuck you, snake. I'm gonna eat this one. Pick up the brown one. And then, go down this way. Get in the elevator. Yee. And we're free. Alright, you didn't do anything. I did literally all of it. I mean, I guess you did distract some of the spiders for me, so that's cool. That's all you did. Alright. Oh, come on, I bumped my mouse and you do this to me? Hell yeah, that's the end of that chapter. It took... oh man, I'm so slow. And I didn't even die. Sheva died. So don't put that death on me. I mean, it is still a death, I guess. But man, I am slow. I am real slow. Or maybe it's because I just like to look around and investigate, you know? Well, I was thinking about going a little bit further, but I think for now, I'm going to call it quits right there. But I am Snowflake182, and I hope you guys had a great time, and I will see you next time.